lights, camera, action.
And welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a really fun video, and yeah, so basically what it is I'm going to be doing a couple of BuzzFeed quizzes and seeing if they can guess my age, because a lot of them are like, don't freak out, we can guess your age accurately, and then it says I'm like 40. So yeah, I'm really excited to see if any of these guess it right, and if they do, you guys should go on BuzzFeed and try the quiz. By the way, not a sponsored video, just for fun. But yeah, this is really awkward because I'm filming this right in front of the window, and there's like someone playing outside, and they keep looking at me because I don't know why, but somehow they can see me from up here. Hey, why did I just do that? Don't worry, they didn't see me that time. But also, if you hear really weird noises, it's because I'm sitting on this chair and it always makes like weird noises. Now that I'm trying to do it, it doesn't. And the lighting's weird. What is wrong with this? Okay, I'm gonna fix the lighting. You know what? Why not just switch backgrounds and close that window to make it less awkward? Before we begin, don't forget to smash the subscribe button to join the subscriber fam. Click the like button if you like, and leave down some ideas for diabetic Lego girl. Let's get started. First one is this one. It's called Promise You Won't Freak Out, but we can guess your age based on your wedding plan. And for those of you who don't know, I am 11. I'm going to be 12 in a couple months. So if it gets like 11 or 12, then we'll say that's right. And I'm planning to beat this quiz because I don't think it's going to get it right. Watch it get it right. So choose a venue. It's between the third one or the second one. I really like the one with the beach. I don't know. I think I'm gonna go with the beach. Choose a bouquet. I really like the first one. They're all pretty. And choose something fun to have the reception at. Or to have at the reception. maybe a photo booth or the games. Or a dessert table. Yeah, we gotta go with the food. Choose a cake. Ooh, more food. I like the one with like multiple ones, this one, because then you can have multiple. Okay, I guess I chose that one anyways. I've always wanted to go to London, so I'm definitely gonna go with London. 19. Yep, not freaking out on that one. So this next one is, I swear that we can guess your exact age based on your chocolate opinions. Again, I'm probably gonna beat this quiz, hopefully. Okay. Ooh, these are a lot of good chocolates. I'm so tempted to eat them. Just like reach through the screen and eat all that chocolate. Chocolate heaven. Okay, so I have to choose between Hershey's, Kit Kats, Snickers, Butterfingers, Milky Ways, Three Musketeers, Twisk, Dove, and Health. A Heath. Why do I can't read today, guys. Heath. I have had a Heath bar. It was so good. I don't know if I've had Dove. This is hard. It's between Hershey's, Butterfingers, and Kit Kats, and Heath. I'm gonna go with Hershey's. Pick a chocolate pastry. Ooh, these all look good. But I think the one that, like, caught my attention is the donuts. Ooh, I love white chocolate so much. The Kit Kat white chocolates are amazing. Oh my god. No, they have Hershey's cookies and cream. We're going with that one. Okay. Oh, the one that most disgusts me. Whoppers are good. All these look so good. Oh, okay. Okay, Raisin Nuts. I don't like raisins. Finally, choose a chocolate cookie. Ooh, I see Oreos. I see Oreos. I see Oreos. We're going with the Oreos. 25. Not 25 yet, but can we guess your age based on what you eat? I doubt it, but we're going to try anyway. Okay, there's only 4 questions. Choose a breakfast. Ooh, the second one looks good. I get that at IHOP all the time. Choose a lunch. The sandwich. Choose a snack. Ooh, chips. And a drink. Pepsi. Oh, kind of close. 13 to 19. I'm 11. It wasn't exact. I'm kind of excited for this one because it kind of I feel like it's going to give me summer vibes, even though it's spring break. But don't freak out when we correctly guess your age based on how you rate these spring break activities. Would you go snorkeling? Does it count in a pool? Like, I guess, like, there. What do you think? Ooh, hot tub. Yas. I'll go, like, almost all the way. Oh, skydiving? Nope. Nope. Not skydiving. I would never go skydiving. How'd you feel about some cleaning duties? Ooh, that's there. Road trip? I kind of like... I don't really like driving, but I mean, I'll go here. Are there more? Okay, I'm done. 50 plus. Yeah, no. Sorry to say. Can we guess your age by your choice of colors? I'm kind of excited for this one. Okay, so choose a red. I like the first one. Choose an orange. The second. Choose a yellow. I kind of like the second one in the second row. Okay, choose a green. Oh, this is a hard one. Oh, no, I just clicked a random one. Okay. I just clicked a random one. I was like, this is a hard one. Click. The first one looks purple to me. I like the third. Choose a purple. Speaking of purple, I really like the first. It's kind of like lavenderish. Oh, and choose a pink. The second to last. Okay. Oh, 20s. What are these? Think I'm 20. Wait. I hope you guys enjoyed. See you next time. Bye. Have a loosey goosey day.